I'm Stephen Garrison, and I'm the Chief Commercial Officer at Lucid, so I'm responsible for our industry verticals that we're focused on in the short run, which is government, finance, and healthcare, digging deep where we have a good footprint already that we've had over the last few years, and then we'll be moving into energy and retail supply chain in the coming years. One question that we often get is, can't you just replicate Psych? There's large technology companies out there. How in the world can they not just hire 1,000 people, put them in a warehouse, and be able to deliver Psych? There's two important things that create very high barriers to entry to being able to replicate Psych. And it goes to the two core pieces of the Psych technology. One is the knowledge base. Because the knowledge base isn't just an ontology. The knowledge base is a proprietary language that was devised to be able to be as expressive as possible, but also too, to be able to link together all of the pieces of knowledge in a way that you could do deductive reasoning across it. That took years and years of engineering breakthroughs to be able to put that knowledge base together. So not only do you have the time of the volume of knowledge, but you also have all of the hurdles of the engineering components that it takes to make that work. But then on top of that, you've got all of the inference engines. And to be able to have a system that reasons across the volume of data that's already in the knowledge base, and also every bit of knowledge that you can connect to, because you can bring in data from external data sources, whether that be a company's data source or an outside data source like a LinkedIn or a Facebook or something along those lines, to bring all of that data together and reason across it the way that Psych does would be so difficult without all of the breakthroughs that they've had on the inference engines as well. And those breakthroughs include things like having context and being able to narrow down the field of the knowledge that you're bringing into play, reasoning, and then meta-reasoning on top of that, and then even a very strategic layer of meta-meta-reasoning. All of those breakthroughs took decades to be able to come to, and it creates high barriers to entry.